Hi friends, this is Priyanka. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a surprise for you. This drawing that you see on the screen, I am not the one drawing it. It's my daughter Avani, and I wanted her to come and join me today for the recording. And I actually want to share with you all that she draws sometimes, you know, these amazing pictures and just the best of its kind, and I feel so proud. She's 9 years old, and I'm just so happy. So I wanted to share with you. So let me welcome Avani. Hi, Avani.
Hi, Mama.
Right. So can you tell me what you are drawing today?
Today I am drawing a wolf.
Okay. And what made you choose a wolf, you know, for your drawing today?
I chose a wolf because I haven't drawn one for a long time, and it's one of my favorite land animals.
Oh, okay. I did not know that. I also wanted to ask you, like, one of the first questions came to my mind was, like, why not a black? Why did you choose blue?
I chose dark blue for the outlining because I thought that I'm going to make it a little ocean-based.
Okay.
So I could make it a little on the theme also, instead of using usual colors. Mm-hmm. I could make it a little different, but also what I want. So I just decided blue because it's related to the theme and it's...
You just like blue, isn't
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I like blue.
Okay, well that's believable. Even I like blue, but ocean themed wolf. That's something, perhaps,
yeah.
Okay. Actually, I'm impressed. I did not realize that you are so good at blending. I really like the way you have blended the eyes, and you know, I've seen the end result, guys, and I am so happy with the picture. Can you tell everybody here that what kind of a blending technique that you're using, or why these colors? These are not your usual wolf colors.
I don't know if I use a particular blending technique or not, but what I just did was I make the portion that I want to be darker, like a different shape, and then I fill it in with that dark color.
Mm-hmm.
And then all around it I choose a lighter tone and then scribble all over that place that I want it to be a lighter tone.
Okay.
And then I just add like whatever else colors I want, and at the end it's really smooth.
Okay, so okay, am I right to say that like it just feels right?
Yeah, it just feels
yeah
right.
Because that happens to me also sometimes, like the eyes of yours for the wolf. I see here that you've used 2 or 3 colors, and then you gave it like a hint of white for that tingle and that shine in the eye. Is that true?
Yeah. And also you asked me about the colors for the wolf.
Yes, I did.
So I chose these colors because I already said it's ocean theme.
Okay, yeah.
And also I decided like if purple is the opposite of yellow, then I'm making it ocean theme, but I also wanted to give it a contrasting look.
Okay.
So I decided yellow because it's like not the exact different color for blue, but it's a color that I would choose to mix together.
I mean, it's like a happy drawing to me. I like the colors, the way you have shaded. Some places are dark, some places are light, especially the eye, and you know, just the entire image. I really like it. And it's a new take. I did not think of a wolf like this. I always think a lot of fur and maybe more on you know, on the details, but this is just fun. I really like it. Maybe I'll try it sometime. I also do realize that in the same color you make some places little lighter and some places little darker.
Yeah, I did it especially for the blue because I first started with the dark blue that I used for the outline.
Mm-hmm.
But then it was starting to get like smaller, and I had to then peel the paper, and it would take me time. So I'm like,
the paper on the crayon, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm like, whatever, I'll just use a different color.
Oh, so you were darker because you got lazy. Okay.
Yes.
I thought that was a technique. You know, you could have fooled me. Well, I really liked you know, the overall, the you know, the outcome of it, and it didn't take you that long to finish this image, did it?
No, it took me like just 5 minutes, I think.
Yeah, it did, almost, yeah. So, this is great. Thank you so much for joining me. I appreciate it. Is there anything else that you want to, say or you want to add on?
Yes, I wanted to add on that we are giving free subscription forever. Please subscribe to our channel while forever lasts.
All right, well, thank you so much guys for watching this video, and you heard it here first, the subscriptions are free, so please do hit the subscribe button. And if you are returning, please, thank you so much. I really appreciate all your support. I will see you next time, and leave your comments below if you want Avni to join in next time too. Stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.